Jack Carr has placed James Reece in some of the most harrowing situations, with the deadliest of consequences. This time, the ever-adaptable Reece finds himself on an unfamiliar battlefield with the technology beyond anything he's ever imagined. But when James Reece is on the hunt, he's never out of his element. For Reece, waging war is in the blood.